All right, quite the fuck up here. I'm not sure exactly what's happening, but it's bottom of the sixth inning, and they've now made it 4-1 Goldeyes instead of 5-1. Looking back in that bottom of the fifth, as you can see here, it's showing that Blackwood, at his at bat, he hit the ball, advanced to first, it went to right field. Captain Clutch went to second, but then Captain Clutch was put out for out number three while Donnie Webb and Butters scored. So that makes it 4-1, right? What I want to see here is that particular play. I'll try to find here. Hang on. Going to see what that was all about. Okay, let's see what happens. At this point, it's 2-1 Fish. Okay, there it goes. There's 3-1. Here comes 4-1. Oh, I see what happened. I see what happened. Right there. That's where they caught Captain Clutch. That's where they caught, I guess that's where they caught the clutch between second and third. Why doesn't that fucking surprise me one bit? So it is 4-1 Winnipeg in the bottom of the sixth.